Introducing the Little Gaurs League, organized by the Fossa Goa Foundation. Over the past year, we've reached out to four zones: Montagiri, Tuven, Shinkeri, Vasco, with a beautiful game. We organized 1,000 plus matches with more than 150 teams participating. Delivered 1,500 plus children a safe and organized environment to play football regularly over 5 months. Over 22 teams and 220 players have been sponsored by the community to participate in the Little Gaurs League. We champion the UN Sustainable Development Goals in our activities: good health and well-being, responsible consumption and production, and gender equality. Enabling learning through workshops on nutrition and waste management to 1,000 plus coaches, players and parents. To celebrate AFC Women's Football Day, we organized inclusive all-girls matches. We conducted training sessions for over 15 plus children who are new to football, leading them to their debut season at the Little Gaurs League. We awarded the Best Grassroots Award by the India Super League for 2 seasons in a row. The impact: 2,500 plus beneficiaries, 1,000 plus matches, 290 plus girls, 150 plus teams, and 3 plus football fields developed. We've just begun. We aligned the Fossa Goa Foundation's activities to transform communities, build inclusivity, and promote holistic development. Our mission: to develop the best grassroots talent in India and take it to the world. Be a part of our journey, support the dream, donate now. Be a game changer with us. Little Gaurs League Season 24-25, 23rd November 2024 onwards.